Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to disable share button on Facebook. If you don't want others to share your posts or photos on Facebook, you can easily disable this option. Just follow these steps. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. Click on Settings. Scroll down to Privacy section and click on Profile and Tagging. Click on Allow others to share your post to their story. Select No. Now people will not be able to share your post on their stories. Now proceed to your Facebook profile and click on the post on which you would like to disable share button. Click on the three dot icon at the top right corner and select Edit Post Privacy. Choose Friends so that only your friends would be able to see and share your posts. People that are not your friends on Facebook will not see this post and will not be able to share it. Unfortunately, you cannot disable share button for your friends. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to disable share button on Facebook. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.